Hi, hello, welcome to Learn with Ron. Our today's question is finding the smallest natural number having exactly 11, 12 and 13 factors. Like always, before solving the problem, let us learn the concept of how to find the number of factors of a particular number. Let us learn this concept by taking a number as an example. Let us take 20. Prime factor is 20 is nothing but 4, 5, so 2 square 5 to the power of 1. Now, observe the prime factorization of 20. Tell me number of unique prime factors. So, we have here 2 and 5. So, we have 2 unique prime factors. Those are 2, 5. Now, finding the number of factors of 20, let us do this by finding the individual factors of 2 square and 5 power of 1. So, 2 square, factors of 2 square are 2 power 0, which is 1, which divides 2 square and also divides 20, and 2 power of 1, 2, factor of 2 square. 2 square, which is nothing but 4, factor of 2 square. So, we got 3 factors that individually divide 2 square. At the same time, they divide 20. Now, let us see for the 5 power of 1. 5 power of 0, which is nothing but 1, factor of 5, divides 20. 5 power of 1, 5, factor of 5, and also 20. So, for 5 power of 1, we got 2 individual factors. Here, we have to see that the individual factors of 2 square and 5 power of 1 also divides 20. At the same time, the combinations of these 2 square and 5 power of 1 also divides 20. So, how many combinations we have? Here, we have 3 and we have 2. So, total 6. So, the number of factors of 20 is 6. See the combinations. Let me show you what are the combinations of it. So, 2 square and 5 to the power of 1. Individual factors of 2 square is 1, 2 and 4. Individual factors of 5 power of 1 is 1 and 5. Now, the combinations like 1 into 1. We get a 1, 1 into 5, we get a number 5. At the same time, now with 2, we get a combination of 2 into 1, 2, 2 into 5, 10. Now with 4, we get 4 into 1, 4, and 4 into 5, 20. How many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6 factors, which is the same answer we got. Now, if we observe carefully how we got this 3 and 2, we can easily say the number of factors without doing all this process. See, the power of 2 is 2. So, we can write it as 3 as 2 plus 1 and the power of 5 is 1. So, this 2 can be written as 1 plus 1. So, if I generalize a statement like if any number is in the form of a prime number, prime factors numbers like a power of p into b power of q into c power of r, where a comma b comma c are unique prime numbers, then number of factors of that number, these are the number of factors of that number, is nothing but p plus 1 into q plus 1 into r plus 1. If you take an example of anything like For example of 5 cube, number of factors of 5 cube is nothing but unique number is 5 and the factor is 5, 3 plus 1, 4. So number of factors of 5 cube is nothing but 4. And I hope you understood the little concept of finding the number of factors. Now let us dive into our actual problem. Give me a second. Now, if we come to our actual problem, they have given three statements. We have to say which one is true and which one is false. Before solving, let us write the 20 example for a reference. It will be good for understanding. Number of factors is 2 plus 1 into 1 plus 1, that is 3 times 2, that is 6. Now they have given the number has exactly 11 factors. So if you take that formula or something, anything, number of factors is equals to p plus 1 q plus 1 r plus 1. And you have to remember that this p, q, r are the powers of a unique prime numbers of a, b and c. Now number of factors, they are given as 11. 11 is equals to some p plus 1, q plus 1, some r plus 1. So 11 we have to break in the form of a multiplication, like 6 we broke in the form of a 3 and 2. So 11 in the form of multiplication. There is only one way, which is nothing but 1 into 11, which is p plus q, some q plus 1, r plus 1. So there is a number like a power of 1 minus 1 into b power of 11 minus 1. Because why did I write 1 minus 1? Because this came like 1 0 plus 1 and 11 10 plus 1. See, 2 plus 1 and 1 is 1 plus 1. So we got a number like a power of 0 into b power of 10. A power of 0 is nothing but 1. So there is a number in the form of a b power of 10 which is having exactly 11 factors. So b is a unique prime number. We can take b any prime number like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, so on, any number, but that should be the smallest natural number. So how we get a smallest natural number? By taking the smallest prime number. So b is nothing but 2. 2 to the power of 10 is the smallest natural number having exactly 11 factors. So statement 1 is true. Now before solving statement number 2, let's see statement number 3. They have given exactly, it has 13 factors. Similar way, 13 is equals to some p plus 1, q plus 1, r plus 1. Now 13 should be written in the form of a multiplication form, like 6, 3 into 2. So there is only one way, again 1 into 13. P plus 1, Q plus 1. So we get P as 0 and Q as a 12. Now there is a number like A power of 0 into B power of 12. A power of 0 is nothing but 1. So b power of 12, which is this number which is having exactly 12 factors. Now we have to assume what the value of b so that it should become again smallest natural number. So again in the list of natural means unique prime numbers, there is number 2 which is the smallest prime number, so that we get a smallest natural number. So 2 to the power of 12. So statement number 3 is also true. Now let us solve statement number 2. Give me a second. Now if we solve the statement number 2, they have given the number has exactly 12 factors, which means 12 is equals to sum p plus 1, q plus 1, sum r plus 1. There may be more, we don't know that. So we have to break 12 so that we'll get in the form of a multiplication form. So what are the different cases we get? We may get 1 into 12, we may get 2 into 6, and we may get 3 into 4. Now individually, if this 12 divides 1 into 2 into 6, 2 into 3, and now this 2 into 2 into 3, and this 3 into 2 into 2. So 12 can be written as 6 cases forms. Now we have to find in these 6 cases what is the smallest natural number which is having exactly 12 factors. These all have the 12 factors. Now we have to find the smallest number in these 12 factors. Now let us take individual case. If you take 1 into 12 form, we get a number as some a to the power of 0 and b to the power of 11. Then only we can write it as 0 plus 1 and 11 plus 1, right? So we got a number in the form of a power of 0 and b power of 11, which is nothing but b to the power of 11. Now we have to assume the value of b so that it should be the smallest natural number. So in the list of unique prime numbers 2, 3, 5 and so on, what we have to take as b so that it will become smallest, which is nothing but 2, right? So 2 to the power of 11, 2 to the power of 10 is 1024, 2 to the power of 11 is 2048. Now if we take another case, this 2 into 6 form, we get a number in the form of a to the power of 1 and b to the power of 5. Now we have to assume the values of a and b of unique prime number values so that it will become smallest. So in order to become a smallest number, we have to take the numbers as a form as a 2 and b 5, b 3, right? So 2 to the power of 1 into 3 to the power of 5. If we solve the 3 to the power of 1, 3 to the power of 5, we know 3 cubed is 27, 27 is 81, 81 3 is 243 times 2, which is nothing but 486. Now if you take another case, 3 into 4, we get form of a prime factorization form as a square b cube, right? So if I get a small number, we will assume as a as 2 and b as 3. Now 2 square is 4, 3 square is 27. 4 27s is nothing but 4 times 27, which is nothing but 80 plus 108. Let us take this 1 into 2 into 2 into 2 3 case. Now we get a prime factorization form as a to the power of 0, b to the power of 1, c to the power of 1, d to the power of 2, right? Now in order to get a small number, a is 2, so 2 to the power of 0, 3 to the power of 1, 5 to the power of 1 and 7 to the power of 2. So how much we got? 7 times 49, and 5 into 5, 49 into 5 is 4, 49 into 5, 245, 245 times 3 is 735. Now If we take another case like 2 into 2 into 3, we get a prime factorization form, a to the power of 1, b to the power of 1, c square, right? Now the values 2 to the power of 1, 3 to the power of 1 and 5 to the power of 2, which is nothing but 2 threes are 6 and 5 square 25, 25 6 is 150. And our final case 3 into 2 into 2. So we get a prime factorization in the form of a square, b to the power of 1, c to the power of 1. So 2 square, 3 power of 1 and 5 to the power of 1, which is nothing but 2 threes are 6, 6 fives are 30. So our smallest number in all the cases which is having exactly 12 factors is nothing but answer 30. 4 3 is 12, 12 5 is 60. So 60 is the smallest number having exactly 12 factors. So they have given 2 power of 11, which is 2048. So statement number 2 is wrong. Only statement 1 and statement 3 is correct. Thank you for watching.